Robert Hight and Jeff Diehl. Wow, that may have been a good happening for Robert Hight. He had a problem. He got the win. Jeff Diehl had his problems earlier. A 5.01, 155 miles an hour. Well, back in Cruz Pedregon's pit, they're probably a little surprised. They took down Tony Pedregon, the brother, and they now have to get the car ready for round two. We'll find out in just a moment. Will they be facing Bob Tasca, or will it be Tim Wilkerson? All of that when we come back.